how quick and easy it is to replace the ReTrak visor. So, pop the finger latch, you're able to pull out the visor just like that. Do it on the left and right side. To put it back, all you're going to do is locate this notch on the visor and the mating part inside the retainer. It's as simple as just down and up like that.